Okay, people, welcome to another episode of Let's Play Technic. Yeah, last episode we found some oxygen and stuff like that, coal. Oh yeah, and I found a modular. And this stuff you see in front of you, this is marble. To get so much marble there. Marble, it looks good. But when you put them four like that, you can make a marble brick. Which is even better looking. Yeah, what do you think of that? Just gonna leave it here. Just gonna leave it there. Not clog my inventory space. In the box. Probably back. Not collecting that. Some more iron. You can never have enough iron. My pick is running low. Oh yeah, and other mods like extra weapon, which I'm gonna show you. So I'm gonna make a battle axe. Yeah, and battle axe. Battle axe. Which is basically something like that. You guys hear that too? So I keep on going. Beep. My mixer's a cutting table. Get ourselves a furnace. Smelt 11 of that. 6 for the pig, 5 for the bubble. Jesus Christ, you can never smelt anything around here. In peace and quiet. Can ya? No. No, you can't. It's a gold. Oh well, would you look at that? See a water running somewhere in here. A chasm. An underground chasm. And it's too low. The creeper. Get the coal. We're not going there. Just want to try going lower. Find some diamonds. Some tin. Use some iron. And my pick's gonna go now. Oh look, he mines some more stuff. Don't worry about this gold. Skip the iron. And there goes my pick. Make ourselves a pick. And make power locks. Sorry. This is a battle axe. It does more damage than a normal sword. Let's just make ourselves another stuff. Another pick. Okay, let's close that up. We don't need it. Let's take this because that's going to be useful. I need to block with it as well. But unfortunately, block does not work in this game. It's, see it here, got plenty of cobblestone where we're going. There's cobblestone around us! And that's just gonna clog some space. The amount of stuff is gonna try to find. Some lapis. Man, this tin first. We need some diamonds to make ourselves an energy condenser. We're gonna need quite a few of that. We're gonna need 4 obsidian as well. level 29. Get more of a code. Can you hear that though? Someone's... Oh, look, a ruby. Can make stuff. We can make tools out of this spell. Yeah, but that's the sound that I was talking about before, just a second before. Looks like somebody was having a wash. Someone left the staff running for too long. Didn't he? He just did. So much coal in here. More? I've got to be kidding me. I was thinking half my pig, mining coal. Someone's definitely having a wash. Look at just how much coal is there here. Like, just few stacks already. All stuck. And a bit more. Start at the end. Thank God. Once you see coal, you just cannot help my mining it. Unless you don't have a pick. Oh, we're going deeper. More copper. It's always just with half bit of copper. Some iron. Jeez. Like 1 in the morning or something, just cannot sleep. Go play some Minecraft. Oh no, dead end, seriously. Oh look, some nothing. Nothing. And some grass. I still have an idea. Never did stay down pieces. I'm gonna need to eat that. Yeah. We should be trying to go the other way. Maybe that's coming from somewhere. Where did they come from? Okay, now I'm gonna finish my power. Break it. 2 hits actually. Oh yeah, my stone sword. Why didn't they spawn yet? Anyway, this got 5 this one, yeah. Don't think, man. Never did. Let's mine some more of this stuff. Oh, just go down here. Yeah, we're going deep. Pretty deep. And to the dead. Okay. Which copper do I have? Now you're stuck with. I already got stuck with copper. Bum 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 bum. More copper. Nope, nothing valuable down there. Got enough coal. Creeper. Ooh. Jeez. Ha. Stupid glass. Ha, one shot, one kill there are. No, not coming near you. No, no. Ha. That's what it sounded like. Ooh, an emerald. Okay, that was creepy. Why? Let's get the iron and get out of here. Get this witch's home. Try not to get ourselves killed. Oh, uranium. Yeah, uranium is really worth a lot. Obviously. Oh, get that emerald. I'm gonna get this one too. Yeah, 8 emeralds is 1 diamond. And rubies and sapphires.
Ah, jeez. Why isn't he fighting me? Oh, you're stuck here, aren't you? You poor little creep.
Just help. I just have him go through. Which way was this? Was this way, wasn't it? Oh, I don't know how I'm going to get up here.
Ooh, what's on here?
Nothing. Oh my god. Just climb our way up. My pitch is running low, low, low. Microphone on this thing. Bumblebee. No. Probably. I'm not working. Just a minute, where's this one? Just go up. And just try. I don't know if I understand you. Oh yeah, in this version of stuff techniques, you get a little, very little, very small damage, like 3x3 blocks. Which is useful, isn't it? Oh, you stupid bird. Oh yeah! Oh, 1 heart of damage, wow. That's how good this armor is. Let's just go home with some riches. And some more fur. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, 2 more hits and I'm dead. D-E-A-D. I might make myself here. So I can attack people from the wall. Okay, it's okay. Let's just go home. Own sweet home. Big sweet feet. Some more big burnt sheep. Oh geez. Alright, maybe we can make ourselves some bed. Yay, we can make ourselves a bed. Leave that sheep alone. Well, I've got three little whoops on this in my house. Other thing it is, though, just having a house next to the oil spill. Yeah, but it's Minecraft, nothing will happen. Go home, make ourselves a bed. And the cool thing is that the world simulates for you, so when you go to sleep, like, poof, something is smelting, when you wake up, bam, it's smelting. And you can sleep at daytime, if you're waiting to our riches. And put some more coal in so we can find some more. Put that fur in, some more cobblestone, a bone, cast and seal, and leave the rest. Take some sticks and a foot. Okay, we are ready to go for another adventure. Okay, so that's enough for today, people. Yeah, we got some stuff, so bye.